And welcome back to the Penn Sports Network. I'm Mike Mahoney, and I'm here with Amy Gross, the new assistant squash coach here at Penn. And welcome to Penn, Amy.
Thanks for having me.
Now, Amy is new to the program, a unique situation here at Penn with Jack being the men's and women's coach. So you're coming in. Just talk a little bit about what your role is going to be on the staff.
For me, I'm the assistant dual head coach. So I'm going to be assisting both the men's and the women's. So okay. I'm excited. Most of my coaching, I played on the women's team, so I was a student athlete at Yale for 4 years. We won 3 national championships. So I think Jack's done a great job building the women's program, and I think he'll be a great dual head coach. And I just like to try to improve the program.
Now, you haven't had much coaching experience, but just take us through the process that got you here to Penn. Was it you reaching out to Jack, or was it Jack that who reached out to you originally?
I recently moved to the area about 10 months ago, and Jack reached out to me when he got the dual head position and thought that I would be a great addition to the team and asked if I was interested in being his assistant. And so I went through the application process, and here I am.
All right.
Yeah.
Now, you had a very decorated playing career. She played on 3 national championship teams at Yale and also decorated as an individual player. Just talk a little bit about what your goals are for this Penn program as you step into a coaching position.
Yeah, sure. Penn, historically has been, Penn Athletics has been terrific. And I'd just like to contribute to try to improve the programs. Jack's done an excellent job with the women's program. Craig did a great job as well as the head men's coach. And I think that, having a dual head coach is an interesting opportunity for the teams. I think we can try to, win a couple championships, and I'd like to be a part of that.
That would be great. So we got Amy Gross, a national champion as a player at Yale, hoping to become a national champion as a coach here at Penn. This is Amy Gross, and I'm Mike Mahoney, and this is the Penn Sports Network.